We laid off sports tonight with the battle of the unbeaten boys team in the Western Sea as Waynflete hosted Old Orchard Beach. Now, in the early going, Harry Baker Connick dishes inside to Henry Cleaves to put the Flyers up 7. Joey Gildard tried to keep the Seagulls in it as he hits 3. He had 20 points, but Milo Bello answers at the other end. He finished with 21 points to give the 67-51 win to Waynflete. Edward Little hosted Messalonskee in an Eastern A matchup. Jordan Greenleaf with the nice finish at the hoop to give the Eagles a 5-point lead in the second quarter. Salad Sheik works the baseline for the Red Eddies and gets the lay-in. He had 12. But Messalonskee goes on for a 63-52 win. Unbeaten Falmouth hosted Lake Region. Jack Simmons hits the foul line jumper for the Yachtsmen. He finished with 14 points. Then Nick Burton takes it inside for the hoop and the foul. He also had 14, while Tom Coyne had a game high of 31. Falmouth wins 79-54. Unbeaten Greely traveled to Poland. C.J. Martin hits the 3 from the corner, but the Knights were still down 10 in the first half. Then at the other end, Mike McDevitt gets the hoop and he's fouled. He finished with a game high of 22 points. Greely wins 67-44. They play Falmouth on Saturday. Now to